Kaffirs, I'm just so jealous. You've got such
Siri.
gorgeous trees.
Do you know what, Siri?
Gorgeous
I've
trees.
literally just come from your house, like delivering
Did
like Lily over there. Yeah, and I even like enchanted this bow
Oh,
whilst I was
that's
over there.
awesome. Is it a good enchantment?
It is. Let me just have a look at it. Flame one and punch one. So I won't test it out on you
Bam.
because it'll set you on fire.
Fire punch.
I did also pick up quite a lot of like gubbins while I was like around.
Gubbins.
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 Gubbins. I thought you'd enjoy that word.
Oh, it is gubbins. What does gubbins mean?
It just means stuff. Just like random stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, does she mean, did she pick up some more grubs?
Yeah, no, it's just slang. I have lots of slang in my repertoire.
I know, and it's like we speak the same language, but that's always what's so interesting to me is that we like use totally different words still.
I know.
But then
Hi,
again,
Lily.
If I pulled out my Texan slang, I bet that would confuse you guys
oh,
too.
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh, no, these are just so pretty.
They're nice. I might have some saplings, you know, Siri, if you'd like to have one. Yeah, these big cherry, like these ones with the kind of dark redwood.
Because I know these guys are dark, like different, and I just
yes.
don't like this wood for.
It's very
I like
strange.
It a little bit, but it's just I can't get into it for some reason. But I did decide, Kaffirs,
uh-huh.
that these make excellent cotton candy.
Oh yeah,
when they're saplings.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah,
you can
they
take
do look
the sapling
like...
and put them in a little pot, and we can make a little cotton candy stand with them.
That's such a good idea, Siri. I never would have thought of that. But actually, now that you've said that, they really do look like cotton candy.
The saplings, yeah.
Yeah. Come with me as the sun is like slowly edging towards the horizon. Let's go inside the house. I'll show you what I've been up to.
Your
recently.
Gorgeous house. I love coming here. Look at this. I mean, you just feel like you walk into this amazing, perfect farm. It's like harvest moon in all of its glory.
No, I'm hoping to expand it one day. One of the ideas I had, actually, I still need to like name these sheep. I need to get name tags for them.
Hey, guys.
But, I'm going to have every color of sheep I've decided.
Like all
farm.
The rainbow sheep?
Yep. 16 different sheep.
Oh, and that's kind of sort of cute because then what if you had Iris lead them around with her little rainbow collar?
Yeah, that'd be so funny. That's such a good idea. Aww. Oh, Iris is still hanging out over at Miz, actually, like being a guard dog.
Well, and she gets tired with the walk. Lily and Tate, Lily, okay. For crying out loud, Lily, every time I turn around when I come visit here, like I swung by here. By the way, I removed a bear from your farm.
Oh, that's fine.
I was searching for a replacement bear since Tate, where'd you go to Tate? Decided have some words with Yogi, I'm afraid.
Oh,
so we
dear.
Came over here and I found a bear over by your little lake and decided
yeah I saw that
perhaps...
bear wandering around.
Yeah, well I was worried he was going to come and attack your bees Kaffirs.
Oh there yes go. Bees my
oh,
bee
wait. Lily?
No the dogs hang on a sec let me go off on the
let's go over here
let's do it over here
because they'll pick them up otherwise. And here is your queen bee.
Yay!
She's been feasting on this flower, so I figured I would bring the flower back.
Aww,
for her. So
that's so nice.
Like, there you go. No, there you go.
Oh, that's really nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's a really nice one, actually. It's not one I've seen before. Let me just see how the queen bee in here is doing, because it might be time to swap them over. She's getting a bit tired. I think I'm going to retire her and put
that's
the new
so cool.
one in.
I'm
yeah.
so jealous that you got this cute
Have a look. Have a look inside it.
Look at her. And
you
so
can,
now she's going to produce honeycomb and stuff?
Mm-hmm. You can help yourself to what's already in there, because this is full up now.
Oh, that's so cool. Thank you, Kaffirs.
That's the honey,
wow.
And I'll show you what to do with it when we go inside, and then I'll take
the
wax combs.
Oh, by the way, I've got a ton of things.
Yeah.
I got a ton of things.
Oh, a ton of things.
I just, on my way here, all I did was just kind of like reach around and pick off the fruit and vegetable fruit. They're all
oh,
fruit
yay.
From trees. And now I'm just like overflowing. So
oh, now I can show you.
Me. Sorry about that.
It's fine. It's
Your
fine.
House?
You can pick up the dogs and come on in.
All right, you two.
Oh, oh my goodness. Siri,
now.
Look at this.
Look at him.
This way.
Dear Kaffirs, as your... Oh, that's so cool.
Here's your amazing new pick
it's
from
green.
Kaff.
It's green.
And
look at it.
It's pink as well. Oh, it's pink. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take it. Put the iron frame back there. Did you pick it up?
There you go.
Thank you. Oh.
I love your carpet.
Do you want to know what it's called?
What? My little picky?
My little picky.
That's so cute.
My
it's
little
so
picky.
Cute.
That's so funny. I can't wait to try it out, actually. I think obviously like Kaff's been using it a little bit. Shall we have a little sleep, Siri, in
yes.
In the bedroom over here? That one
I
there, yeah, that
flower.
One's your Oh, it's cute, isn't it? I like this
I
the
know,
bluebell.
I love the little recess that you've done here. I wouldn't have thought about that.
Yeah, it's glowstone in the back there to like light it up. Doop 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 doop.
You're so nice to make little beds and everything for everyone
Oh
too.
yeah, and also if you like, if you pick up your carpet there, like if you dig it up, I show you. It takes ages to do this carpet.
Oh, you put lights under them.
Yeah, so like there's no torches or
No
anything in here, but it's still like perfectly lit up.
wonder. I hadn't thought about that. I need to use carpet more just for that. Is
Yep,
this just
hidden
regular
lighting.
carpet?
I think this is the gray carpet, but it's that special one, you know, where you put like string in the middle and then put it round and then you make it into carpet. And it like, I really like it because it reminds me of like the jumpers that my grandmother used to knit for me. There's kind of
Reminds you
really
of your
random
grandma's
colors.
jumpers. That's so cute.
Yeah, she had this one that she knitted, like she made it and it was
Look
too
at this.
big, and she took it
How
all apart and
nice.
did it again and then again until like, but she was never happy with it, but I just wanted to keep it as it was.
Eventually you'd grow into it, wouldn't you? Oh, wow.
It was pretty big, Siri. Like even
Oh,
now it's
like
pretty
a
big. Yeah,
10. I
it was never quite the right size, but that's why I liked it.
love this. I mean, your kitchen is just so beautiful and it always smells
Oh
good because you have
yeah.
food here. What's this?
It's a
What is
cutting board.
this?
It's like a crafting table. You can click into it, and for any recipes that require the cutting board, you can actually use this for, which is pretty cool.
That's so cool. I didn't even know there were recipes that required a cutting board.
Yeah.
What is this?
Oh, this thing
Is this a
here.
sink?
Yeah, it is. It's an infinite water source. So if you've got a bucket, you can just keep getting water out of it and just keep
There were
going.
these kinds of things.
That's pretty cool. And then this is the presser. So if you click into
Presser.
this, you stick your honey in the top slot there,
Okay.
and then watch it go.
Oh, it's doing something.
Yeah, and there you go.
That.
So you've got your honey, and then you've got your beeswax, which you can make into candles.
That's so cool, Kaffirs. You
It's
are
so
so
good.
on top of this. I'm
Oh
over here
yeah, I
like
love
digging in the dirt, like planting deer. I
it.
just finished like planting the trees in the deer exhibit,
Oh,
and you are
nice.
just like building this beautiful home. You've got more books than I do.
Oh
You've got this
yeah.
beautifully laid out kitchen.
I
Oh,
just
it's
got
just
loads of
gorgeous.
stuff in here. Oh yeah, I've been filling up the shelves here, and I've been sorting out my chest room, which is back here if you'd like to come and have a look at it, Siri. I'm very proud of it. Like I sort of started it the other day, but now it's
Wow.
kind of getting towards being finished.
Wow, I thought this was lava for a second. I was like, "Whoa, I'm gonna walk on it."
The floor is lava.
Look at all this. Oh, nope, not to like peek or anything.
Oh
Just
no, yeah, go
like,
ahead. This is all the iron
what?
chests are for like all the stuff from the farm. So
Oh, I've got some
this
olives.
vegetables, this one is fruit, and then this one here is all the things from you can get from the
Let's
trees.
see.
So this
I'm
is all
like,
tree stuff.
there's more of those. There's some
And
more of
then
those.
this one is
Here's some
seeds.
nutmeg.
I need to
There's some
plant these cactus
pomegranates.
fruit.
I went to, oh,
Oh
you got
wow,
some more tomato
peaches.
beans. There we go. There you go. I
Papaya.
brought
Oh
all the
wow.
things, all the things that I found. I picked, you know that friendship garden that we planted with
Oh
all those random
yeah.
saplings we found and we put them
Yeah.
behind the reptile house?
Yep.
Well, I just picked like everything from there because I haven't even
Oh
gone there. I
wow.
haven't pruned the trees or done anything.
Oh no, I've got so many. There's a couple of avocado trees growing around here, so I've got so many of them. I really want to make like all the stuff related to
Guacamole. What the
guacamole.
heck can you make with avocado anyway?
Quite a lot of stuff actually. Like if you want
Yeah,
it, yeah,
avocado.
you can make a guacamole, obviously. You can make cream of avocado soup,
Burrito.
burrito, yep, and another one with cheese.
That sounds amazing.
So that's pretty good.
I
And now
love it. I love it.
I think I have corn actually, in which case we could make the tortillas.
I wonder if
Oh
that
look, my
means like,
pineapple's grown.
oh, has it grown
See
again?
my pineapple.
Oh, I love it. And your little tomatoes.
Yep, and
I've
like
been
these are bell
wanting to get
peppers.
more serious about gardening. I've got my seed sorting like shed up and
Oh
running, so I have
yep.
everything sorted. I just haven't had any time to actually garden, but that's one of my
Ah.
goals.
Now some of the plants, you can just pick them by right clicking, like these ones, like anything that grows on a vine, if you just right click it, that'll pick them.
Grapes!
But like
Yay!
this like pineapple, because it's like a more of a root vegetable, you actually have to break it like so like this, and
Yeah,
then you can
they
just
can take like
plant the
2 years
fruit.
to grow.
Oh yeah, they take ages, pineapples.
Ages and ages.
And these ones you can just right click and they pick, and then this
What
one
is.
as well. Right click and
Oh,
there you got it.
you
So
are
that's
such a good farmer, and it's just so beautiful.
that.
Like, you wake up, walk out in this
And
wonderful smelling kitchen, With your
and
little
just look out my
library.
window.
Look
Yeah,
out
I
your
know.
window at cherry trees and happy sheep. Lily and Tate are behaving themselves.
Oh good, oh good. I tell you what, you Siri, you can help me with very quickly is I
Oh,
put these
now.
flower pots down, but I haven't decided what flowers should go in them yet.
Oh, I can tell. Let me know.
I thought you would be able to help me with that. Now, if you come through here, I can show you where
Let's
my flower
see.
chest is.
Oh, yes. I want to see
It
this.
is. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's the bottom one on this
Look
side.
at him. Oh, and
I've
you've
got
got some
loads.
gladioli. Oh, some little tulips, the red rovers. I wouldn't recommend the lily of the valley since it is
Oh yeah,
unfortunately poisonous.
the poisonous one. I love this ground cover with like all the
Yes.
colors and stuff on it. It's so cool.
Oh, the
And a
multicolored ground cover?
fuchsia.
Yeah, it's
It's
really
so cool.
cool.
Oh,
The
sorry, if you happen to
violets.
find any of this specific type of clover with just the three flowers, I would really appreciate having them.
Those guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you can use them for something. I think
You
there's a few
can.
of them. Let me check because I actually have hundreds of plants that I need to sort with my plant sorting system.
Oh
I'm working
yeah, of
on it.
course.
I've at
Oh, I
least got
picked up
it so
some
the azaleas will pour
pansies. I
out.
need
But
to put
I
these
have
in.
like chest and chest and chest full of plants next to the reptile house
Oh wow.
from the previous world. There, I think
Oh
there's one, two, three,
yay.
four, five, like six double chests just stuffed with plants.
Wow.
Not
And
even
then
counting the ones
I've only got
inside the
this one
shed.
chest and this is almost full of like stuff.
I think
These
you
Red
should
Rover
have
things.
at least one gladioli.
Hmm.
Ooh, and maybe one of these little aluminium.
You.
Let's see how that looks. Because they're tall
Allium.
plants.
Allium.
So they should be worth the space that they would take
Yep, I'll
up.
just grab some dirt. Now, where's my
I've
dirt
got
gone? Here we
dirt, don't
go.
worry, I got this
We
covered. By the way,
got this covered.
if you ever have some extra dirt you don't know what to do with, you can now
Oh,
sell it
yes.
to my new assistant over at
That's
my azalea shop.
so
It's over by my
cool.
house. So she will buy stacks of dirt
Ooh.
and oak saplings from you. Oh, and she
Oh,
also
nice.
loves strawberry cake. So if you ever want
Oh,
to like get a
I
lot of
put
money from
plenty of
her,
strawberries in
yeah, you can
here.
take strawberry cake to her. But don't forget we
Strawberries.
have the two types of strawberries.
Oh yeah, I've got them in here. I've got the these strawberries and the unfulfilling morsel strawberries, as I'm going to call them now. Oh, I
I
need these
think it's
grapes.
the yeah, not the unfulfilling ones, it's the other ones that
Yep.
you can turn into strawberry delight, and she
Thank you.
loves those strawberry delight ones.
What should I do with my
But
retired bee?
there's not, let's see. Oh, that's, maybe we should put her somewhere like maybe she should put her in the plant chest.
Oh,
And
could
she
do.
can
Yeah,
just
she
kind
could live
of,
in there.
yeah, she can snuggle with the plants.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good
Keep an
way
eye
to.
on them. That's where
There
I
you go.
kept your
She looks
bee.
happy. She
Will
looks
she
happy in
die if
there.
she had stayed there much longer?
Yeah, they do eventually break because if you look at them, they've got like a level bar underneath them. So eventually,
So she
eventually,
retired just in time.
she did retire just in
I brought
time.
her replacement right
I
in
had found
time.
another one as well, which is living up here. One of my friends used to keep bees actually, and
See.
they used to keep them in his like in his cupboard where all his cereal were. Because you,
Cereal?
yeah, so you keep your queen bees like in a jar until you need to use them, and they're quite happy like just to be in a jar.
Just to be in a jar, just hanging out. That's
Yeah. So
amazing.
he'd always open. He said he used to open his cupboard to get his cereal out, and he'd be like, "Good morning, ladies," and they'd be like, "Bzz, bzz."
Oh, don't you have another one right here?
Yep. That one's gonna be the next queen. You know, so it's a
So she
hierarchy.
isn't, she's kind of in your cereal cupboard.
Yeah, basically.
I see how it is.
I like always like to say, "Good morning, Your Majesty," you
Good
know.
morning, Majesty. I love it. I love it. That's
Oh,
amazing. Let's see.
I made these cookies as well, Siri, if you'd like to eat them, I don't
Ooh,
mind. They're
the
I think
cookies.
they're like raisin
Raisin
cookies.
cookies. Thank you,
Yeah.
peppers. I will save them. Oh, here, I'll share some cherry juice with you.
Ooh, yay.
It's simple, but it's really fast and easy to
I
make.
love cherry. Anything like cherry. Om nom nom nom
So
nom.
yummy. What are your
I'm
books here?
One of them is like a notebook that I just made. One of them is a silk touch. If you go like up to them, you can actually hover over and they'll tell you what they are.
Really?
If you sort of put your cursor over them.
It's not doing it
Yeah.
for me,
Oh,
but
that's funny. I
maybe
wonder why not.
if I
Maybe.
right click on it, I can hover over them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this book in Quill actually is one of Molly Berg's books
Oh, okay, I
that I
see how it
happened to.
is.
Yeah, I like lost it. Like Kath gave it to me, and then I lost it, and I couldn't find it for ages. It was just in a random chest.
I hate it when I do that. I just stuff everything and then I'll go back later and you're like, "What do you mean I had this many diamonds?"
I know. I was like,
It's
"Where did all this iron come from?"
like when I was moving recently and I found a 20 like inside of a purse that I had stuffed at the
Oh
bottom of a
wow, that's
bag.
like
And I
the
was
best
like,
thing to find.
"Yay!"
Money.
That's how it is. You find your diamonds just stuffed into random chest. But eventually, I'm going to be upgrading the staff lounge pretty soon. Ooh. So that we'll have, like, a sorting system downstairs so that we can throw, like, all of the materials and things that we get from the quarries in, and it'll sort it, and then whenever we need it, we can just go and get stuff.
I have quite a lot of fossils and things that I need to give to Kaff, actually, like, that are in my kind of valuables chest.
I want to start... Oh, look at him. Oh, you have a broken ancient sword too.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with it. Like, it just sort of... You can have the Ouroboros brush if you want, Siri.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, help yourself, because I know that you'll probably end up doing something with it.
Yeah, I have a super special idea in mind for what I'm going to do with the Ouroboros bushes. I'm pretty excited.
Yeah, no, that's cool.
Let's see, honey. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah. If you get these broken ancient swords, I think you need a few of them, and then you can make really powerful weapons with them when you combine them.
That's so cool. Yeah, no, I found a bunch of these relics and, like, biofossils and, like, a skull. I love this skull. I'm hoping that, like, when we... Because my birthday is, near Halloween, so I was thinking we could have, like, a Dia de los Muertos party and, like, put skulls everywhere and, like...
Yeah, I was hoping really cool. I could put it on, but I can't put it on.
Oh, no.
I was going to be silly that way.
They look really funny when you put them down, though. I'll show you. They're so funny. They really, like, just look like giant cartoon skulls. Look at it. It's huge.
I love it. We are going to have to come up with some fun things. I guess you guys aren't American, but I guess the 4th of July is coming up soon.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
We could have, like, some sort of celebration. Maybe at the Village of Light. I'm working on fixing the Village of Light. Oh, that's what I was going to say.
Oh.
If you sell things, like the dirt and stuff, to Christina at the Azalea shop, she'll give you gold coins.
Oh,
so
nice.
So I am beginning... economy. I am bringing economy to our world. And so eventually Tuzudesia and Miz, the villages. So there'll hopefully be more NPC villagers in the villages that you can buy stuff from. Like
leather. That'll be so cool.
Or dog
yes.
food. Because I'm really tired of killing everything for dog food.
Oh man, I've been stockpiling loads of like leather and stuff so I can make a new backpack. I've just been popped that in there.
That's so cool. Oh, I need to do that because I want to make a new backpack to hold the coins because you can name the backpacks.
Oh,
cool. So I'm
going
to call it my coin purse.
Awesome. Yeah, I was going to make one called the snack pack and just keep all my food in it. The snack pack.
Just like a little one. Oh, look at it. It's night again.
Should we hop into bed?
Yeah, check out everything. Let's hop into bed. There's already more grapes. Here we go. Come here,
if you stick them, I have something to... Well, after we've had like a little sleep, Siri, I'm going to show you something and then we can go out and pick things in the farm. So sleepy sleep.
Yes, I'm so excited. harvesting all the finished and prepared food.
Oh, I'm like sitting up in bed today. There we go.
Oh, and this Iris's little bed.
Oh, yeah.
It's hard when we have to leave them at Miz.
I know. She's not too bad, though, because she gets lost so easily. Like, it's difficult to transport her, like, between here and there. How are these guys doing? Ooh, that's
By
funny.
The way, when I visited your house, I left you some presents.
Oh, yes, I found them in the chest here.
Yes. And then also, looking at your carpet actually gave me the idea. I used the carpenter's pressure plate and used it with carpet. So now there's carpet that opens and closes my doors.
That's so cool.
So thank you, because that's originally what I thought yours were. And I was like, that's brilliant. Of course,
no, it's just a mat for you to wipe your feet on when you come in.
With our adorable booties. Have to keep the booties shine.
I love my booties.
Maybe we need a shoe shiner in the Village of Light who can repair our shoes for us.
That's probably a good idea, actually. Yeah. I think those mine are amethyst ones, which I think you can only get from a really special far-off land.
Uh-huh.
Which I have heard and many a tale of.
I'm pretty sure Molly Berg would have gone to those far-off lands.
Probably, yeah. She was
amazing.
She was super, super cool adventurer, kind of pirate lady, so I think she would have gone.
I feel like the children in the Village of Light will have a new heroine to look up to.
Yeah, true, totally.
Cool. Hi, guys. So is this gray one the baby of the darker one?
It is, yeah, because they, like, if you like breed them, you get like a mixed colored one, which is quite
That's
funny.
So cool. Hello, sheep. I remember when you wandered over here and Kaffers and I were like, why not?
Yep. Become part of our little family. And they're safe in here, you know, they're like a little bit low on health, these sheepies. I think if you put them in safari balls that they go back to full health though. It
really
heals them. Yeah, I've noticed that with some of the other animals.
Well, that makes me feel better about Pokeballs and what they do to animals when they're inside of them.
Yeah, because I still have this thing on my like Minecraft glasses that tells me like what health like things have, so I can see that you have full health.
I do have full health.
Because you look after yourself, Siri.
I do. I eat plenty of fruits and vegetables every day, children.
Absolutely. That's why I used to sell people, because, you know, people would ask me, why are you so tall, Kaffers? And I'd be like, because I always eat my Brussels sprouts.
There you go. Who's good puppies? I'm going to take a peek inside your garden.
Oh yeah,
I'm just so amazed.
Stuff
I feel
in
like
here.
my stuff never grows and your stuff is always fully grown, but that's because you spend more time in your garden.
Yeah, I do. I hang out here quite a lot and pick things
Oh, so
and keep it
beautiful.
going. I know.
So beautiful.
I'm sure I have a. I think this is garlic and this is a scallion, and I think I need to put onion in here. I'm sure I have it. This pink stuff is ginger.
Really?
Yeah, I think you can. Yeah, if you break
That's
these
so
ones with the
cool.
pink tips, you'll get some ginger.
I want to see what can you use ginger. Oh, it looks amazing too.
Oh
And you
yeah, it's
would
so
know
cool.
this. So is it true that like in Chinese culture, the shape of the ginger that you pull up can sometimes mean something auspicious or
Oh
not?
yes, it can do, yeah. Depending on what the shape is. It's really interesting actually, because there's a lot of stuff to do with even though the culture like
Cool.
now is
Gotta be careful.
not as religious as it used to be, they still really believe in like auspicious numbers and like anything to do with luck, like they're really into. So one of my friends used to keep these like special fighting fish, which were
Oh,
like
the
really
Siamese fighting
auspicious.
fish?
No, they were called flower horns.
Oh, that's a whole different species. I've
Yeah,
never
they're
heard of
really
them.
cool. The flower horns are really cool. They're worth looking up actually, because they've got really beautiful colors, and also they're
Wanna do
bred
that.
especially so that they have these like black spots that appear on their side, which sometimes form Chinese characters.
Oh, so I
They're really
imagine you
cool.
could end up with a fish that's worth a lot because it may have something really lucky on its side.
Yes, there was one that said Buddha, which went for absolutely
Oh
loads of
my
money. Yeah.
gosh.
Yeah,
That one
no.
would have been like, oh. Like, that reminds me of a cat that had, I saw her once. She had several heart spots on her side, not just like one. Oh,
Oh,
that's a
that's
heart
really
if you
cool.
squint. Like, they were straight up. Almost like if you drew on this cat hearts,
Oh,
and there were
wow.
several of them, not just one. And
That's
she
really
was
cool.
so popular. She actually had a news segment on the local news channel.
That's so cool.
And when she had kittens, everyone vied for her kittens, even though they didn't have the same spots.
Oh wow, that's so funny. Well, I mean, when my friends used to keep these, I mean, these flower horns, like these were intelligent fish. Like you wouldn't mess around with them, like tap on their tank or stuff, because they'd remember you and they would bite you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they had
That's
really little
hilarious.
sharp teeth. Yeah, no, they really they the biggest one, he was really smart. He always used to try and escape his tank. We always thought he was gonna make it and like take over the world. Yeah. Oh,
That's
my scarecrow is
amazing.
missing an arm. He
I
only
was
has
about to
one
ask
arm.
about that. I was wondering if he wrestled with the bear, like
Possibly, yeah,
while
defending my
defending it.
garden. He's a good
Also,
scarecrow.
would these happen to be ready by any chance?
These mushrooms, yeah, go for
Yes. Oh, I love mushrooms.
it.
I
Bring them
really,
mushrooms.
really, really love
You
mushrooms.
can make stuffed mushrooms with these kind of mushrooms. They're really cool.
That's all I ever want to eat ever again.
Stuffed mushrooms. You can make stuffed peppers as well with the peppers that
You
I've
can
got in
make
there.
spores with these, just like, I
Yeah,
guess,
that's
to
where you plant.
replant.
That's right, because the mushrooms are a fungus, so
Amazing.
you need to have spores for them.
Yeah,
Now,
stuffed
how do we pick
mushrooms
these?
look delicious. Grilled
To
mushrooms,
leak.
they can be part of vegetable soup, or you can use them to make straight up mushroom stock, a veggie
Nice.
stir fry, mushroom risotto. More veggie stir
Is
fry.
that how you
Oh my
pronounce it?
gosh. Risotto?
We say risotto in England.
Risotto.
Yeah,
It may just be me. You, as many, many
risotto.
people will know by now, Siri has some Siri
Special
pronunciations.
special pronunciation. Do you know what I'm missing here actually, Siri, is I wanted to have some zucchini like in the middle here.
I wonder if I have any zucchini like seeds. If I have any zucchini seeds, I'll bring them to you. We're gonna have a picnic
Awesome.
pretty soon, after all.
Yay! I'm so
Ooh,
excited.
I'll have to do that. I'll have to figure out something really yummy to make, and then I'll bring that. It'll be
To the
fun. It's gonna be our
picnic.
potluck picnic, and that's actually to celebrate for you, Kaffirs,
It
for
is,
your
yes,
auspicious number.
because this will be episode 59 on my channel, and then the next episode will be 60. Did I tell you why 60 is an auspicious number?
No, you just mentioned it was, so that's why I was thinking. And then I looked at the ginger, and I remembered reading a book about a man who made his fortune. He was a poor, poor ginger harvester, like living on
Oh,
the
that's
eck
so
of poverty.
cool.
Well, it was a fiction book, so I wish it was real.
Oh,
But
yeah. Oh, I have some really cool stories about like tea plantations that I'll tell you one day. But
he
yeah,
plucked
like.
up a ginger, and it looked like a man. Like, it looked really like the shape of it was super auspicious.
Oh,
So he
that's
took it into
cool.
town and sold it for a fortune, and that's how he made his fortune. So then it made me
Wow.
remember about the auspicious numbers, so that's why I asked.
Yeah. Well, if you follow the Chinese calendar, there are like obviously there are all the different animals, like what year you could be born in. So I'm an ox. I was born in the year of the ox, the cow. But for every animal, that there are also five different elements as well. So there's like you can be born in the year. I'm a wood ox. I was born in the year of the wood element. So
Oh, I know about that. I think I'm
yeah.
a wood dragon, metal snake, like water dragon, like, because you can get it like really that. You can get it down to like the minute you were born, can't
you? Yeah, absolutely, you can too, because numbers are really special as well. But mm-hmm. you, because there are five elements, so it's water, fire, earth, metal and wood, mm-hmm. and if you times 5 by 12, that's 60. So every 60 years your special year comes around. So when I'm 60 years old, it will be the year of the wood ox again.
That makes sense. Kind of like I was so excited when I turned 24 because it was the year of the dragon again.
There you go. Yeah, because it's every 12 years.
Yep.
So like, yeah, when you're yeah, so when you're born, when you're 12, when you're 24, and then so on until you get to 60, and then it's your year again. So actually, one of our friends who who's obviously quite a bit older than me, she was 60 when I was born. So we're both wood oxes. So we're both the same element.
I didn't know you could replant bamboo or seed.
Oh yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. You can get seaweed. Oh, I've got all the plants, Siri. I've got all of the plants.
Sorry, I just noticed because I was like, oh, I love bamboo shoots, but I don't want to cook them because
this one is.
There's not that okra. Many of them.
I just picked an okra. I'll plant that so we have another one.
And here's your two types of strawberries. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you could definitely make a killing selling her strawberry cake.
Oh, yeah, I've got so chickens? Many strawberries.
I'll have to bring you chicken eggs.
I do need to have some chickens, actually. I would quite like to have a mushroom as well, just like knocking about. Yeah.
Wait. Don't I have mushrooms?
I think you might have mushrooms.
I've seen my mushrooms for a while.
We might have to go and find them, Siri. No. They might have escaped. Hang on, there was a lot of animal escape.
I've got this new to-do list.
Oh, that's so cool. Look at that.
I am in love with it. And I'm going to add check on mushrooms.
Check on mushrooms.
Oh, dear. It's helping me keep up with things because I get so flustered with so many friends.
Oh, no, I bet. All this, like, stuff, I keep thinking, okay, what have I need to plant? I kind of tried to organize this, but, you know, some of it's a bit random, like, where the plants are. But this is for, like, when I eventually find some potatoes and carrots. I don't know if our little village has any, but I guess we'll go and have a look at some time and see if there are, because these are sweet potatoes.
I did find lots of corn inside the village, but I think that they would love it if you could introduce some new crops, because they're still eating wheat, carrot, potatoes, and corn.
Oh no.
That's such a bland diet. Bland,
it is pretty much. Well, maize, like, doesn't really give you that many nutrients.
No, it doesn't. That's the thing. I don't think people realize corn doesn't have a lot of nutrients in it at all.
No, it does not, which is why it passes straight through you when you eat it.
It's also one of the first ingredients in dog food. So it basically just makes... Yeah. I used to sell dog food competitively, actually.
Oh, wow. Competitive dog food selling.
It was competitive dog food sales, as interesting as that sounds.
That's so funny.
Teach people to flip the bag. Always flip the bag. You're supposed to do it for humans and for your animals. Flip the bag.
Oh.
And if the first ingredient is corn, no matter what quality corn it is, and those companies will talk you blue in the face about, like, my corn is the best quality. It is blah, 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 blah. But it's just a filler to make their stomachs feel full and to pass right through them. So if you get foods that are lower in those kinds of fillers, not only is your dog healthier and getting more nutrition, Lillian Tate, this is why you get only raw meat.
For you.
This is why you only get raw food. But then you also don't have as much to pick up in the backyard. And you'd be amazing how many people will buy stuff just because they don't want to poop up. And pick up dog poop.
I would be that person, Siri. If I had a dog, I would be that person.
Well, all right, Kaffirs, I'm gonna head back home so I can check on my mushrooms.
Before you do,
before
you do, Siri, let's have a quick little sleep, and I want to show you one last thing, and then we'll head off for the day, just before I forget. So,
because I need to go grab some stuff before a picnic.
Before the picnic.
Apparently, I'm hanging out on your ceiling like a little spider monkey.
Yeah, I did that last time we were in bed. I guess sometimes I sleep, like, I don't know, sitting up or something. But if we come over here, this is my, like, kitchen utensil crafting station. So if we go in here.
That's so beautiful.
It's all
Look
my
at everything.
Stuff. All my stuff for cooking with. Yep. If you pop into
you've
the.
Got some good peanuts.
Yes,
okay,
I do.
Pop in here. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm
pop
in here.
Into the crafting station. Okay, what are we missing? Okay, well, the one thing that we are missing is bread. So I'm just going to grab that from the shelf up here.
Oh, look, there's some bread magically inside of your container.
Did you put some in? Oh, well done, Siri. Well done. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to make peanut butter jelly sandwiches using grape jelly. So what we need, I think, is some grape. I'm going to stick that in there. And I think it's sugar. And is it the juicer? No, that makes fruit punch. We want to make jam. I think you need the pot. Maybe it's just the pot. Or is it the saucepan? I'm not gonna remember
Grape
this.
jelly.
Yes, there it is. Can you see it? There we
I
are.
see it. I see
The
it.
grape jelly. Okay, well, I'll make three sandwiches because there's three of us. And then we can each have a peanut butter and grape
Yeah, that's
jelly
perfect
sandwich.
sort of food for a picnic too. I'm excited about that.
Oh man, they fill you up so much as well. Like this will fill up so much of your hunger, like when you eat it. Okay, so we need to turn the peanuts into peanut butter, which we're gonna do, I think, with pestle and no,
You
it's
know,
gonna
one
be
of
with
the
the
things I
juicer.
want to do is actually get a lot of
Two,
peanuts
three.
produced so that we can give the elephants peanuts, like in
Oh, that's a
display
good
cases
idea.
on the trees and stuff.
Okay, let's see if this works. So there's the bread.
Does it
What am
need
I
to be bread
missing?
slices?
Oh, it needs to be on a cutting board. So let's use the cutting board.
Scooch over.
I don't think you'll be able to see this, Siri, but
That's
I'll put it
okay.
in.
I'll admire the
Cutting
finished
board.
product.
And, whoa, I put the bread back. I'm
Ah, you
such
just did it
a
all.
doofus. All right, there we go.
There we
Okay.
go.
So, cutting board, bread, peanut butter sandwiches. Okay, one, two, and three. There we are, Siri. I'll give you yours, and then we can give Kaf his later. There you go.
I will go shear my sheep and like dye the carpet from scratch for
Yep.
our picnic blanket too.
Amazing, amazing. I'll put my bread
Oh, I'm
back
so
up on the
excited.
shelf. I'll
All
put it in
right.
here, actually.
Well, I'm gonna gear up and head over the bridge, and we have to show everyone like our bridge ent sometimes because our
Oh
bridge
yes,
ent
we
is
do.
so amazing. Oh,
Awesome. It was
hugs,
so nice to
hugs.
have you, Siri.
I love coming by. I need to do this more often.
You
We're
do. I'll
always
come
so
over to
busy
your
with
house next
work.
time.
You know,
Yeah,
it's work
true.
and play. We gotta. Yeah, I'll show you my seed sorting shed.
Yay!
Oh, I love it. All right, and
Yes,
I'll look for that zucchini seed when we meet up for the picnic. Okay?
excellent.
Okay.
All right,
All right.
Siri.
Oh, see you
Hi,
later.
hi. See you
Bye.
later. Bye-bye.